Kenya and Noah were both deported. They took Luis. They're not gonna let Luis out.
The last time I saw Luis was when I was being wheeled out on a stretcher. I fractured my right foot and had lacerations in my left ankle and left knee. And the fact that an ICE agent would assault me in front of cameras and 40 observers, knowing that I'm an attorney, imagine, just imagine, how immigrants are treated in private ICE detention facilities.